Motion Kind. I'm John from the After Effects team at Adobe. What if you could easily animate any positional point in AE as its own layer? Introducing Create Nulls for Positional Points, now available in the latest build of After Effects Beta. This new command allows you to instantly link any type of point property to a new null or other existing layer for easier animation. With just a couple of clicks, bring your 2D effect points into 3D space, or parent puppet pins together for a quick character rig. Create Nulls for Positional Points unlocks so many creative possibilities, and these are just the beginning. We've also made some improvements to Create Nulls from Path Points, now accessible through the menus and with more accurate linking. Check out these new features and more in the beta version of After Effects today, and keep an eye on our beta forums for more news on exciting features coming soon to After Effects. I'm John from the After Effects team. Thank you for watching.